A child predator sting operation has led to 20 men being arrested in Johnson County. The operation involved detectives luring predators by posing as underage children online. Police say some of the suspects arrived at meetups with alcohol, drugs, and firearms. They say some traveled across state lines. This is the fourth such operation by Johnson County Sheriffs and the Franklin Police Department. In total, 49 arrests have been made.